This is a lesson of the life cycle of a butterfly, as told by a butterfly. Hi, I'm Hope the Butterfly. I want to tell you the story of how I became a beautiful butterfly. Long ago, I had a mother just like you. I was just a tiny little caterpillar hiding inside of a small, round, green egg. One day, my mother left me on a bright green leaf. When I hatched, I looked like a tiny little worm. The leaf I hatched on is very yummy, and I ate and ate and ate until I became a grown caterpillar. My new caterpillar body has many stripes, and I also had many fuzzy hairs on my caterpillar body. I was also called a larvae. I was a long creature that looked like a bigger version of the worm I was when I hatched. I eat so much that I become too big for my skin. When this happened, I simply had to shed my skin and grow new skin. This happened to me a few times. But I am not a caterpillar for very long. When I was done growing, I formed a chrysalis. My chrysalis is what some would call a cocoon. Another name for my chrysalis is pupa. It was a green color. This color protected me from being seen by bigger creatures and disguised me to look like a plant. While I was in my chrysalis, I rested for a short time while my body began to grow and change into a new form. When my chrysalis finally opened, I came out as a beautiful butterfly. But I could not fly yet, for my wings were still new and damp. I was very tired, so I rested until my wings were ready for flight. When I was ready, I waved my wings until they took off into flight. I was not good at flying at first, but I learned quickly and went to find more butterfly friends like me. And that is the story of how I became a beautiful butterfly. The end. Now, take some time to answer these study questions about the life cycle of a butterfly in terms of Hope's story. Why did Hope's mother leave her on a green leaf? What did Hope look like when she first hatched out of her egg? What was she called after she hatched and started growing? When Hope eats much of the leaf, what happens to her skin? What was Hope's chrysalis? What is another name for chrysalis? Why is Hope's chrysalis green? What was Hope when the chrysalis finally opened? Why couldn't Hope fly immediately after she hatched? For a last project in the life cycle of a butterfly, draw a picture that you believe would represent Hope in her life as a full-grown butterfly.